So I'm now just going to weave some of this in between. Right, so I put the top on, threaded that, and so now I'm just left with the tube. Right, so that's all tied up now. So everything's set up. The only thing now I need to do is cut a hole in here. Close that and seal that up with some rope. Okay, so this is the finished trap. There's the door, the bait station. So essentially the fish swim up through here, get stuck, and then they can't swim out again. So yeah, pretty simple design.